Welcome to Chris Nash Presents Science is Real Good, and still only 15 cents. Today, we're going to be exploring the magical diving submarine, a favorite toy from the 50s and 60s. Chris is waiting for us in the lab right now. I say let's go pay him a visit and see what he's up to. Say hello to the audience, Chris. Now, if you'll explain to us a few of the things that we're going to need, we can get started on this right away. Well, the first thing we're going to need, of course, is the plastic submarine. Chris is pointing to it now. The next thing we're going to need is a shiny, clean spoon. Chris prefers all his spoons to be clean. Next, he points to baking soda, but no, we don't want baking soda. That wouldn't cause the right effect. We want baking powder, don't we, Chris? Yes, that's right. Now, the last thing we'll need to make this experiment correct will be a suitable bowl of clear tap water. Any tap water will do. Be sure to ask your mom. And be sure to use baking powder. It creates the desired reaction. Otherwise, the sub won't work, will it, Chris? So are we all set for some maritime fun? A-OK.